All right, Todd, we've got some breaking news to pass along on this Friday. It looks like the Nationals will hold on to another member of their championship team. The Washington Post is reporting Ryan Zimmerman agreed to a one-year contract. It's worth $2 million. And after the Nats won the World Series, Zimmerman said he would either play another year with the team or start playing golf.